What is up, you guys? We are back with another Genshin Impact video and back with more story. So I know it's been a minute. Oh man, it's been such a grind in this game, y'all. Been such a grind. We still got plenty of days left before Raiden Shogun, and I already have like a shit ton of Primo Gems. Right now, it's just trying to make characters. make characters stronger, I should say. Because right now, I still need two teams to take on like the second part of the Spiral Abyss. I already got one team pretty much set, right? But I need a second team. So, I'm most likely, I was explaining this in the other video I was doing of what characters I was, going to use for this second team. Now, I don't know. I'm debating if I should do, that's just another another 2 weeks of grinding. Like, grinding for shit. And I have to get so much experience, too. So, like, we're gonna do some story quests today, though. But I want my second team to either include... It's gonna have to be Zhao. Zhao's gonna have to be the runner DPS. Sucrose, since I got her at 60 already. I can't use Zhong Li, because I like Zhong Li for Ning Wong's team. So I'm gonna definitely have to get a healer.
One... Two, breathe.
So maybe Chi Chi with. Fuck, I don't know. This second team is gonna have to. Man, I do not fucking know. Now, see, because I wanted to do Zhao with Sucrose, but I need two other people to put him with. I don't know who, though. I don't know who I can actually put him with. Fuck. I was gonna either do Yaimiko and Xingqiu. I really wanted to do that team. The team just seems like it'd be a whole lot of fucking fun to do. It's gonna be tough to figure out what I want. Anyway, let's go and do some more story stuff so we can get some more Primo Gems from when Raiden Shogun comes out. Hopefully her banner has another electric character that I can use. I've got up to 4,400 electro Primo Gems right now. Still grinding for them. We'll keep going on with it, but let's go on to this story. I still got fucking shit ton of story quests. not story quests, but regular quests to do. Yeah, so I still got plenty of shit to do. What? What quest? International travel log. Are you fucking kidding me? So now I gotta do another quest? Oh, God. Alright, well, let's do this. Then we'll go on to the next story quest. Fuck, man. Alright, but I'm having fun, I'm really having fun with, Zhong Li and Ning Wong, man. I'm having a lot of fun with them. It's a lot of fun. Alright, hold on, guys. Yeah, we're just gonna skip this stuff here. I don't care about this. Don't care about this. Now let's just store. Holy book. Delicious tea. What? That was a blue book. That's my first time seeing a blue book. The fuck? Are some books rarer than regular books? I try to fly down there, I'm gonna die. Excuse me. Walk around the beach. Oh my goodness. Am I looking for something? Hey, Hachi, take it. What the fuck, man? What the fuck, man? Must be in that well down there. Yeah, it's gotta be. Kill these guys.
Let's get down to business. Yeah,
don't waste my time.
Stabilize.
Yeah.
See no more.
I'm feeling I'm gonna need their.
Finally,
I'm gonna need their. What you call it? Whatever they drop. I feel like I'm gonna need those. So, might as well grind them while I'm here. I think I'm gonna need them for Raiden Shogun. Are you fucking kidding me? Defeat the opponents. Oh!
It's not.
I remember I did a quest, like, off-camera, where I had to deal a puzzle. It was literally a dungeon full of those puzzles. It was horrible. What? Please let there be a waypoint up there. They need more waypoints, Inazuma. It's like, God, that thing is way up there. That's a tall hill. Oh, tall hill to climb. Little guy. Ninja. Or samurai. That's a samurai dude. Training, eh?
Shoot the fairy.
Drop something. Did that dude drop anything? These guys don't drop hardly any fucking things, like as far as rare shit. A little bit of exploration. I don't know how people like make multiple accounts, man. I give y'all props. Anybody that does that, I give y'all props. There's no way I can keep doing this story over and over again like that. Like that, that's rough. Anybody who does that, y'all, man, y'all get all the props, man.
A keen eye.
Because I know people that have done this like multiple times. I'm like, how? How? Like, it's the same story. There's no way in hell I'd be able to do that. Nope. I'm gonna do this story one time and one time only. Then all them quests and shit. Oh my god. There is no way in hell. God, these things are so stupid.
A keen eye.
It's been a minute since I played on camera and just actually adventure. I think it's more fun to actually play this on camera. Because otherwise I'd just be sitting here grinding for like freaking artifacts like y'all seen on my last video. Oh, I did the last video where I was grinding for artifacts. Oh my god, man. It was low-key kind of fun though, especially trying to look at the how strong I could get my little Geo Fire team. Is it close? I'll find it later. Oh my goodness. This is a long little quest, bro. That was a long quest. You're welcome.
In case you've forgotten, the Kamori Tea House is the safest place for me to hide in this area. The only thing is,
I
probably won't be able to leave again for some time. I'll have to lead the next steps to you. Go to Tatarasuna and find the resistance. The Shogun's army is almost certainly about to issue a warrant for our arrest. There are very few parties that will be willing to shelter us.
Paimon's pretty sure Ayaka mentioned them before. Oh yeah! Sankanamiya's group! The ones who came together to fight the Vision Hunter!
That's right. The resistance was founded by Sango no Miya Kokumi, the divine priestess of Watatsumi Island. Currently, it's her subordinate, Goro, who leads them in their war against the Shogun's arm. However, the Yashiro Commission is not on especially close terms with the resistance. So your dealings with us would normally be frowned upon. But you're different. So that shouldn't work against you. As far as I can see, the resistance shouldn't have. The only issue is that we can't be sure of the resistance force's current location. You'll likely pass through territory occupied by the Shogun's army at some point, so be sure to stay on your guard at all times. Don't worry about me. I can remain hidden when I want to. I won't make it easy for them.
We gotta hurry up! The Tenryou Commission could be right around the corner! Let's get out of here!
Wait, so which quest was that? Was that the... Because I was doing, like, another quest. In the name of resistance... Did I finish the other quest? I guess I must have finished it. Yeah, y'all see that? I'm not doing that shit yet. Not for this game to get harder on me. Alright. Thank goodness I went over here and freaking... God, I'm so glad I went to go find some waypoints over here. So glad, y'all. Must be up there. Nope. I don't know where. And I am. Wait, is it right here? Fuck. I hate looking for these.
They added a couple more people to the wanted list. They're high priority targets, apparently.
But most of our forces are out on the front line. How are we supposed to effectively prioritize them? We'll just have to make sure we keep our eyes peeled when we're out on patrol.
I wonder how they're faring on the front line. Last thing I heard was that we'd pushed the resistance back to just northwest of Musojin Gorge. I don't know if that's true.
I doubt it. Their rear guard isn't far from there. We're gaining ground at the moment, but I don't think we pushed them back that far. Anyway, we should focus on patrol. Come on, we're up.
Yeah, fair point. Time to go to work.
The northwest of Musojin Gorge. So that's where the resistance forces are based. We should keep asking around, though, just to be safe.
So now with the Raiden Shogun out on the hunt force, I really want to do her story quest. I'll probably, depending on how far I get. Oh shit, that hurt? Yeah, it did. Please never know, you may need them. Look at this guy over here.
You managed to escape too?
Yeah. Where are you headed?
Higi Village. I've heard the rumors, but it's still gotta be a safer place than a war zone. What about you?
Look at this guy.
Don't get me
He's
started.
He's over here chilling, walking.
I was recuperating on Nizuchi Beach. It's complete chaos over there. The Resistance aren't having an easy time of it. They don't have the manpower for an all-out confrontation, so... they can't contend with the Shogun's army. The front line used to be further forward, but they had to retreat a couple of times. Now they're back to Nizuchi Beach. And that's where I've just come from. I was lucky to get out. It's much too dangerous. Their forces are so scattered that no one knows who's who, and anyone you run into pulls their weapon. I just dropped my luggage and ran here. I think we need to keep moving. Things are changing so fast. The further away we can get, the better.
Agreed. Why don't we stick together? Can't hurt to team up with someone.
Nizuchi Beach. Sounds like that's where the Resistance and the Shogun's army are battling it out right now.
Shall we go there? Nizuchi Beach. Okay, I got a waypoint right over there. Hold on, let me kill these guys. How many of them are there? Fool. You ran into my killer.
Your life is mine. Give up.
Solidify. Cut down.
What you drop? Man, these guys don't drop nothing. They don't drop nothing. We're probably just gonna go ahead and increase my world level, unfortunately.
It's raining. Fetch an umbrella for me, would you?
What was that? Inazuma area is pretty cool though, especially with all the electric storms and shit popping up everywhere. It's pretty dope. Pretty dope. I feel these dendrobiums. I feel like those are rare. Dare hurt Zhongli. Tippy.
You saved me. I thought I was about to die. Thank you so much for your help. I'm Tepe of the Gobius platoon. I'm with the Resistance. I was sent to the front line just recently. I was looking forward to doing my part. Instead, it seems I fell at the first hurdle. So, you aren't dressed like Resistance fighters. Have you come here looking to sign up? Great! Just the other day, I heard General Goro complaining about how desperate we are for more people. Your support will make a big difference. I'll escort you back to our camp. But first, let me bring you up to speed on our current situation. As you can see, the Resistance are at a constant disadvantage when it comes to open confrontation. The goal of the Shogun's army is to uphold Eternity. To this end, they have the support of the Tenryo Commission's general, Kujo Sara, who commands an exceptionally strong force. As for us, vision bearers are few and far between as it is. And because of the vision, the fact we're even able to hold out is thanks to the brilliant strategic mind of Her Excellency, Sangonomiya. We're also indebted to the great courage shown by General Goro and the Resistance troops. If only I had a vision myself. Not only would I be better placed to share Her Excellency and General Goro's burden,
Sangonomiya, who is
I'd
it?
Be able to hold my own on the battlefield too.
I don't think I've seen this character.
I couldn't help but notice that you used elemental energy when saving me just now. You must have...
He's a special case. He doesn't have a vision, but he...
Are you serious? That's incredible. I guess that means you have to let me introduce you to General Goro. He'll welcome you with... Perhaps I can also make a worthy contribution this way. Of course, I'd much rather prove my worth by the sword. If only taking down Shogunate Samurai was as easy as you make it look. Anyway, we shouldn't delay. Let's head off.
Damn it! Haven't been there yet. Ugh, alright.
It's raining.
Man, if somebody
fetch an umbrella for me, would you?
I'd like to accept the quest when I get on it. Can I even get it? I can't go down there, can I? Oh. What the fuck? Nope, I don't feel like dealing with you right now. The hell? Damn, dude, everybody just walking around? With lightning striking like this? My boy smart right here, I'm on the tent. Goro!
This is what happened, General Goro. I was surrounded by Shogunate Samurai, and they came to my rescue. They can use the elements without a vision. The Resistance could really use people with that kind of skill. We should bring them in.
I presume you've heard that the goal of the Resistance is to defeat the Shogun's army and repeal the Vision Hunt Decree. This is no easy task. Each who sets foot on the battlefield must be ready to sacrifice their life. Tell me, why do you wish to join us? The Resistance cannot accept any who don't possess a warrior's will. You and I must be certain. You're referring to the ceremony to mark the 100th vision seized under the decree, right? Yes, we received some news of it here, despite it taking place over in Inazuma City. There was a disturbance, allegedly. Highly unusual, considering that the Raiden Shogun appeared in person. But why do you wish to discuss this all of a sudden? Unless you have some information to share. What?
Yep, we had a fight with the Raiden Shogun and everything. Then we grabbed the Vision Bearer and whisked him off to safety. After that, they added us to the Army's wanted list. That's why we came here.
Now that you mention it, we did just recover a bounty notice from a Shogunate samurai defeated in battle. It read, "Reward for the capture of a blonde-haired traveler and their mysterious flying pet." So this refers to you two?
What?
Of course.
Who are they calling a mysterious flying pet?
My apologies. I understand your situation well enough for now. On behalf of the Resistance, welcome to our rank. Her Excellency is currently away from the camp. We don't know where she went, but she instructed us to take care of everything in her absence. I will ask Tepe here to show you around the camp first, and then dispatch you straight to the
front
line.
Long live the Resistance.
If you're ready.
What the fuck? Y'all. Did the electricity just kill me?
Yes, sir.
Oh, man.
I used to be in the logistics. I'll make sure you get a warm. Let's start with the field hospital. Some of my
electricity
friends were covering
there. I am gone. Like,
last
I have
time I saw them,
nowhere,
I
no longer there.
That I'd introduce any new recruits. When they're finally back up.
That's hilarious. Oh, man. Let's talk to this stupid kid. Before I forget he's even here. I was a kid. Hopefully he does. This is not part of the main quest. I just like to get these quests. Look how long this dialogue is. I don't care about this guy. Jeez. He killed me again. The lightning killed me again. Oh man, I already got those. What do I get these to? That's a lot of neck. I bet not need these later, I promise you, I will kill you. What time did he say? At night? Well, okay, well, I'll finish it. Well, that's right here. Might as well finish it. What did he give me? Oh, wow, he gave me Primo Gems. Yeah, might as well. I'm right here. Obviously gonna have to fight someone because it's like 1800. Can I not talk to him? Is this thing glitching? Because I got struck by lightning? All right, that's the next day. All right, I should be able to talk to him now. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, there he is. Sometimes I have to get more shit.
Up.
Solidify
my blade.
My blade.
This is order. Finally, I to the fairy.
You win.
Let's get down to business.
Don't waste my time.
I will have order.
Cut down.
It's nothing.
Damn. And they're not dropping any fucking money.
Submit. I'm going in. Give up.
Hello.
Gather. This is order.
I can't see shit.
You win. Goodness. I got
a These dudes didn't drop not one damn thing. They didn't drop anything. Get my stuff. Thank you, good sir, for my primo gems. Oh, shit, I gotta set my quest back. What was the name of that quest? Yeah. I wanna finish these so I can get Raiden Shogun's quest. I really wanna get her quest. Hey.
Looks like a strong addition to the troop. Hopefully someone I can spar with after I've recovered.
Whoa. That sounds like Johnny on Bosch.
Brand new recruit and your first thought is to start sparring with them. You're getting ahead of yourself. That wound of yours isn't something that's gonna clear up. Tepe, did you bring this one in? How are things on the front line?
Well, the enemy are much stronger than we could have imagined, but we're holding our own. At one point, there were a horde of enemy troops surging towards us like the tide. But I didn't flinch. I drew my blade and charged straight into the fray. 4 shogunate samurai, and only one of me.
But look at you. When did you grow nerves of steel?
This guy stole the show, though. When he saw me tiring and falling back, he burst onto the scene and took down a whole group of them in one fell swoop. I heard he even stormed the vision hunt ceremony, and that the Raiden Shogun herself failed.
Amazing work, both of you. Still, I can believe most of that, but him facing off against the Raiden Shogun? I think you might be embellishing the story a little there, Tepe. I mean, we've all heard of the Musou no Hitote. Either way, to tell the truth,
is it new sleep
with
or dead?
All the losses we've sustained recently, I was starting to lose hope in our ability to hold out much longer. But seeing fresh recruits join our ranks and hearing Tepe's exploits, I'm itching to get myself better as soon as possible. So I can get back out on the front line.
Huh. That's a lukewarm epiphany, if you ask me. While you're lying there itching to get better, I'm still out there training hard, despite my injury. Oh, even though it burst open again yet.
It did? Well, do you need me to get you some? I heard about a remedy recently that uses wild bugs. All you need to do is grind Onikabuto into powder and it makes a very effective dressing. They say it feels cool on the skin and acts fast to completely cure.
Sure, I'll take one. Sounds a little strange to me. I would have thought wolf hooks would do the trick, but it's your...
Well, how about we let our new recruit decide? Also, if you're a fan of weird and wonderful remedies, please gather some Onikabuto for... But if you're more of a wolf hook advocate, bring some of those instead. Personally, I recommend we try the new remedy.
I really don't care.
Thanks for your help. All right, I can't guarantee. Why don't you hand me the ingredients? It's...
Ow, ow, ow. Huh? Just looks like this might actually work. Not bad, Tepe. As soon as I'm better, we'll have to do some serious sparring together to make up for lost time. Sparring? You have a one-track mind, seriously. But good going, Tepe. When you first applied it, it felt like you were rubbing salt into the wound. But then the pain disappeared and there was just a cool sensation. I swear, I can feel my body repairing itself already. Thanks to both of you for looking after us so well.
Just glad we were able to help. All right, I'm gonna continue giving our new recruit the-
Don't forget to visit the training grounds! Get some practice in!
Calm down and get some rest.
The training grounds!
Train.
That reminds me, they should be doing archery training over there right now.
Right, so they're just giving us a tour of the village, okay. Boring. Don't care about this tour. Let's take on the ride and show you. I'm ready now. You got the best of me last time, but not this time.
Oh, another miss. This sucks.
No, you
missed. Let's see now. I've loosed exactly 10 arrows and only one...
Bullseye?
Only one hit the target.
Oh, this isn't good enough. It's evident from these past few days that practice alone isn't enough to improve our marksmanship. How hard could it be just draw the bow, aim, and shoot? Clear. With progress like this, who knows when we'll be fit for battle? I suppose all we can do for now is wait
for
the
drill master's visit
and ask him for more tips.
Seems things have gotten tough on the front line recently. All the best drill masters have already been dispatched to fight. I guess we'll just have to keep practicing ourselves. At this rate, who knows if we'll ever become resistance fighters.
Come on, guys. Less complaining. More training.
Tepe-senpai?
Listen up for a second. I've come to introduce our newest recruit. In battle, he single-handedly slayed multiple shogunate samurai without so much as breaking a sweat. And that was after interrupting the vision hunt ceremony with a feat of stunning bravery. Not to mention surviving an encounter with the...
Is that true? Perhaps you'd be willing to give us some... We promise not to take too much of your time. A quick demonstration...
It would mean a lot.
Oh, you got it.
I don't have a bow.
Even if an antique is priceless, the happiness it brings lasts for only the moment that you obtain it.
Oh, shouldn't I be using a bow? Let me use my bow character, please. Hey, Amber, I ain't took you out. Is she my only bow character? I think she might be. Oh, no, I got official, too. Well, let's just take out.
Leave
Amber.
It to me.
I don't know how. Am I supposed to hit the red ones or the blue ones? No, I'm supposed to hit the blue ones, right? Fuck, I forgot which ones I'm supposed to be hitting. Yeah, the blue ones.
Well, there you have it. I told you our latest...
Incredible. I think I understand. My posture was off, and I didn't draw back with enough force. Seems I also need to focus on keeping my grip steady and monitoring the external environment.
Those few, huh? Watching your demonstration was a great help. At least this time I was able to observe some proper technique. As long as I can retain it, honestly, before this whole conflict came about, I was just another everyday citizen. My wife and I were leading a quiet life together. War and battles were the last things on our mind. The actions of the Shogun's army ignited something inside me. That's why I joined the Resistance. The road ahead of us... Can those of us without visions or combat skills really become adept fighters? Like, there's no use in speculating. Thank you both for your help. We'll keep practicing.
Stay focused. With us holding the front line, you can continue sharpening your skills until you're ready. Now then, let me show you around some other... Where should we head...
Sir! We've got trouble. The Shogun's
still many
wounded in the camp. We mustn't let the enemy break through.
What? Impossible. We'd better go assess the situation.
Yep, let's do this. Oh shit. Hell no, not with Amber though. Let's put the main character in because I may need him for something.
What?
Character's down. But he's dead? I did not want to do that. Oh, so, wow, okay, never mind. I can't fucking use him. Apparently he's dead. That's crazy, you can't put him back on your team until... That's weird.
Who goes there? Get them! Soldiers, quick! Get them! I won't forget this.
Well... We managed to hold them off. But what would the Shogun's army be? We have sentries and patrols posted all around the perimeter here. The enemy should never have been able to reach us this far unnoticed. Unless we have a traitor in our midst. They must have an informant, feeding them intelligence and helping them to approach unseen. Our priority is finding the agent and protecting the camp.
Sir, if I just returned from inspecting the perimeter, it appears that several portions of our defensive walls were already collapsed. The Shogun's army must have known about this vulnerability and made their way over from the cliffs nearby. Before attacking through the... I suggest we repair the walls and double the guard. That should...
In that case... Understood. Leave the repairs... Why don't we make this more interesting, recruit? A contest between the two of us. Just don't underestimate me.
Yeah, this part of the quest is like task and shit. What am I doing? Oh my goodness, I gotta search for this shit. Whoa, what the fuck?
Alright, that should do it. The Shogun's army will have a hard time. It seems I've made another valuable contribution to the Resistance. But why does it... I thought getting transferred to the front line would be a chance to showcase my abilities and square off with the enemy. Instead, here...
Why are you so insistent about being on the front line?
It's just like General Goro said. We joined the Resistance because of our warrior's will. There are a multitude of ways to contribute to the Resistance, but who wouldn't want to take out a few Shogunate samurai? Anyway, we got more than we bargained for inspecting the camp. Let's report back to General. If all goes well, we might just be assigned a few missions closer to the action.
Hopefully. This is whack.
Hey.
strange. I don't see General Goro anywhere.
We've had a change of plans. The general has been dispatched to the front line to lead our forces into battle. The Shogun's army is attempting an advance on the main front. Reports have it that Kujo Sara is now personally leading the enemy forces. As for us, it's been days since Her Excellency last made an appearance here. We've executed almost all the directives she gave us, but have received the situation is becoming grim. For now, we can only pray that General Goro will be
able- We should go to the front line. Our forces need all the help they can get. We're no we mustn't let Tatara Suna fall to the enemy.
Okay. Alright, cool. Let's get this waypoint right quick. That way we can teleport back here easily if we need to. Point over there too. Oh shit, face off.
You were the only one here? I thought I might get to meet your grand strategist. She is the one that's been causing our forces so much trouble. The fact the resistance has even held out for this long is thanks to her. But soon, the resistance will fall. They are no match for the might of the Shogun's army. Her schemes mean nothing now. We have already rooted out those behind the resistance. All who have dishonored the Almighty Shogun will be punished.
I have faith in Her Excellency and in the soldiers of the Resistance. The Vision Hunt Decree is a brutal injustice. Our resistance has only just begun.
It is futile. There is one other thing. I'm sure you've seen the recent arrest warrants. I trust that the Blonde Traveler is somewhere among your forces now. I will make you a deal. Hand him over to us, and you'll buy yourself some time. A respite from the bloodshed would be advantageous to both sides, would it not?
So that's why you brought reinforcements. Just to get...
He is of great importance to the Almighty Shogun. But the way I see it, he is expendable to the Resistance.
That's where you're wrong! He means just as much to us! As a member of the Resistance, he's a comrade. The Resistance never betrays its own. Her Excellency made that clear to everyone from the very beginning.
General Goro!
Tepe and the Traveler? It would appear our time to fight side by side has finally come.
Well, well, we meet again. This time, I won't let you get away. I thought that you would seek refuge with the Resistance in the hope of receiving asylum. That you choose to show up here proves that you have more bravery in you than I had originally thought. And now that you're here, why not represent the Resistance in a fight of honor?
A fight of honor?
Before the battle begins, each side chooses their finest warrior. To the superior force, there's little significance in such a duel. But to the weaker force, victory could constitute an important boost. Her motives are clear. She wants to use the match as an opportunity to capture you. Do not feel compelled to participate. We could take the fight.
Well, what do you think? What?
I'm dead, though. Like, my traveler is dead. Not unless he miraculously came back to life.
Remove all threats to eternity by order of the Almighty Shogun.
Be wary. You're up against a powerful opponent. You got this.
There's more than one round. Keep it up.
I won't forget this.
Easy peasy. This is the last dude. He bigger than the others.
Look, that's two rounds in a row. Shogun's army is not invincible. We can win. The soldiers are rallying. Your warrior's will is bringing them hope, traveler.
Give up.
Train harder.
Stronger than I anticipated. This contest has served its purpose.
Soldiers, attack! Glory to the Shogun and her everlasting reign!
Prepare to engage! All of you, with me!
All at war!
Why did both arrow you?
My lady.
Hey, Kaza!
I just hope you can afford all these mercs you've gathered! Ha!
Kazuha!
We meet again, old friend.
Retreat!
All forces, retreat!
Oh, she pretty.
Greetings. Well, this is the first time we've met. Please, allow me to introduce myself. I am Sangonomiya Kokomi, organizer of the Resistance, and also the Divine Priestess of Watatsumi Island.
Oh man, dang, so she important.
It's the first time you're hearing that title. To put it simply, I'm the person currently in charge on Watatsumi Island, which is also the home front of the Resistance. I've actually heard all about you from Beidou and Kazuha. I hadn't expected to find you join the Resistance, though. Do you have a plan beyond this point? In that case, shall we continue our conversation at the Shrine of Sangonomiya? Although the Shogun's army has retreated for now, the war is far from over. The Vision Hunt Decree has not been repealed, and neither the Tenryo Commission nor the Raiden Shogun show any sign of stopping. In short, our problem. I suggest we move to the shrine to discuss our counterplan. What say you?
Can I come too? I know Watatsumi Island very well. I can carry on being your guide if you'd like.
Goro, thank you for all you have done. Our forces are weaker than the Shogun's army, and my absence can only have made the recent days all the more trying for you. I'm afraid I must still ask you to stay a while longer, to keep eyes on the Shogun's army and also to see to the wounded. But I will ask the mercenaries to remain stationed here. And Kazuha is here too. Hopefully this will serve to reduce the pressure you are under.
Well received, Your Excellency.
I must return to Sangonomiya now. I have a few things to attend to. Once you're ready, please, rendezvous with Tep. Thank you for all your efforts so far. Fight for the future of Inazuma.
Quest completed. Alright, so now what? I need to see about leveling this damn traveler up, bro. I can ascend them. I just, like, haven't done it. Oh, I got a constellation for one. The number of abundance amulets that can be generated using Lightning Blade. Kazuha, my boy.
On the way here, I happened to learn of the bounty on your head. I hear also that you witnessed the Raiden Shogun. The Musono Hitotachi. Perhaps one day we will be able to face her oppression head on.
That was one quest done, so we need to go. God, oh. All right, so let's go. Wherever she's at.
It's raining. Fetch an umbrella for me, would you?
There you are. Good to see your appointment with Sangonomiya is fast approaching. We should get going. Are you ready? We'll start by heading to the camp on Watatsumi Island, and then we'll go meet Her Excellency together from there. If you start to feel seasick at any point during the trip, let me know straight away. That said, you've spent time with the Crux fleet in the past, so I... Ready? And away we go!
Oh, I haven't been here yet. Interesting, I thought I had been everywhere. Wait, it's still, what else do I still need to find? I still a couple of places. Damn. Okay. I like how this lightning keeps aiming for my ass. The sun rising. Really? Damn, I can't see. But yeah. This is pretty. So she got her own little water area. I need to get that waypoint. Fuck. Y'all see any other waypoints around here? That waypoint way over on the fucking other end of this damn. Might as well just travel down here. I have no idea how I'm gonna get up there. God, I have to climb. Mm-mm. Oh, there's a waypoint. That's good. This place is weird as fuck, bro. Let's explore. Single pearl. I see you, waypoint. I'm coming for you, waypoint. Lie to her, her fucking thing once we get up here. Damn, bro, this is a hippie trick. No, for sure I'll be able to. There we go. Making progress. Making progress. There you are, waypoint. I found you. I didn't think we was gonna reach you, but we did. The fact that everything is at an island. All right, where were we at? An hour and 5 minutes? I'll probably stop here soon. As soon as we meet her. Hey. There's a waypoint to her actual place around here somewhere. Where do you actually want me to go? Where is that at? Oh, they don't even want me to go to the... to where she's actually at.
Here we are, the training grounds for Watatsumi Island's troops. Right now, the resistance is predominantly made up of local soldiers from Watatsumi Island. Some of them are fighting with the Shogun's army in Tatarasuna, and some of them are stationed here on the island to keep the...
Did you used to train here too?
Yep. Unfortunately, I had to join the fight in Tatarasuna before I'd had the chance to impress the instructors, so they had me start off by helping in the logistics division. I'll be staying here for now. If you need me for anything, just come here. If I'm not around, just write a note and stick it on the wall. As soon as I see it, I'll come find you. Shoot! It's nearly time for the appointment with Her Excellency! I'll have to show you around Watatsumi Island some other time. For now, let's get ourselves over to Sangonomiya.
Yeah, this place is huge.
Name of the place where Sangonomiya Kokomi lives? Huh. Let's go check it out.
Food supplies are the absolute top priority, period. We cannot afford any losses. With the conflict between us and the Shogun's army getting more intense by the day, we must prioritize.
Understood. I will think of a way.
Take heart. We have a fresh batch of supplies in hand, and I'm working on expanding the army. I appreciate that the lack of manpower has been hard on all of you, but things are going to get better.
We're expanding the army? Oh, that's great. Whoever this mystery supporter is, they're doing us a great service. Huh? Tepe, what are you doing back on Watatsumi Island? Might I ask who?
VIP guests of Her Excellency, that's who. I'm acting under orders to escort them both here.
Oh, really? Wait. So are you the new recruit everyone's been talking about? Strength of 20 men, splits an arrow in twain from 100 paces, skin as hard as diamond!
Seriously? What is going on with these rumors?
You've come a long way. I'm sure you must be here on pressing business, so I won't disturb you any further. Feel free to visit me if you... Your Excellency, I'll take my leave.
Your Excellency! I couldn't help but overhear Okubo mention something about a third-party support.
Not long ago, someone wrote to me saying that they wished to support the Watatsumi Island resistance effort. To that end, they also furnished us with a great deal of supplies. Thanks to them, we can finally start recruiting troops on the scale we need to openly confront the Shogun's army on the front line. I am not without my doubts about the whole affair, but Watatsumi Island is hardly affluent. And these supplies, the sender's conditions were also reasonable. They simply ask us to dedicate ourselves fully to fighting against the Shogun's army. Whatever other motives they may have, we are at least aligned on this. So let's consider them an anonymous ally. Naturally, we shouldn't let our guard down. If you discover anything out of the ordinary, please report it to me at once.
Your Excellency, does this mean that the food at the front line is gonna get any better? I was at the field hospital the other day, and everyone was begging for some barbecued meat.
Don't worry. I've already made arrangements for that. Everyone will have their fill of meat. But to be clear, still no alcohol.
That's fantastic.
I understand how hard it's been on everyone. The Resistance Army's rations have barely changed at all since the Vision Hunt Decree was first announced. I will discuss this with the Logistics Division to see what further improvements can... However... Our supplies are still limited. I must ask you to remain patient until victory is ours.
When will the Vision Hunt Decree finally end?
That's the question. And I'm afraid I don't have an answer. The mere existence of the Vision Hunt Decree is baffling. The Tenryo Commission's attitude just doesn't seem to add up, and neither does the Shogun's. The Tenryo Commission's zealous support for the Decree seemed to come out of nowhere, and the Shogun seems completely indifferent to the fact that it has effectively caused a civil war. I suspect the Vision Hunt Decree won't end until these mysteries are solved. All I can say for certain, Traveler, to confirm. Knowing the current situation facing Watatsumi Island and the Resistance, good. Then here is your assignment. I hereby appoint you as captain of the Watatsumi Island Special Operations Unit, Swordfish 2.
Whoa, what? Swordfish 2? Is this the same Swordfish Special Ops Unit that I'm thinking of? It's hard enough getting into a Special Ops Unit at the bottom rung, let alone jumping to captain in one fell swoop.
Although this appointment breaks with convention, I firmly believe that with your wisdom, courage...
Great! So when do we take up our post?
The members of Swordfish 2 are currently on standby in a valley to the southwest. Ronin have been causing trouble down there lately, and we need a special operations unit to eliminate them and stabilize the rear guard. I have already
which
you'll need to show them on arrival. Once that's out of the way, please lead them in ridding the area of Ronin. The Special Ops Unit comprises Watatsumi Island's elite soldiers. They can be a little rough around the edges.
What about me, Your Excellency? Any battles you need me to get involved in? I want to make a contribution to the Resistance, too.
Of course. I'll arrange something and brief you shortly.
All right! One successful operation coming right up! You may have swiped the captaincy of Swordfish, too, but watch this space, because this guy's on it!
Okay, sure! Well, be careful out there. Don't push yourself too hard. Well, Traveler,
Alright. So, yep, we're going to end it there. Looks like we got to one. We met the main protagonist of this area, who is Kokomi. So, that's interesting to know that she is the protagonist of this little section here. The Inazuma area is getting more fun, man. It's just that, this game is getting what I'm trying to get is just trying to get the materials. Getting materials for my characters and all that stuff. And I want to do some more Spiral Abyss, but I would like to have two teams. I want two teams that I can get strong. But grinding for the materials and everything in that can get a little tedious sometimes. But it's not, as long as I have a fun team I can do it with, that's fine. Which I do like my Neemon and Zhongli. I really want to get I really want to get Zhao a better weapon and stuff like that. So we'll see y'all from here on out. Just stick with me, guys. We're gonna keep going until we get super powerful. Anyway, that is it. Oh man, and this is another thing too. Fishing for that catch. I don't know if I can do it, y'all. Fish for that thing, man. I don't know. That seems a bit rough. Because I do need me some more weapons. At least some more spears and stuff to give to my other characters. So, I don't know. We'll see. I might just do fishing during the week or something. I don't know. But anyway, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, you guys. We're going to continue on playing this game and having more fun with some JRPGs. I still need to get back on SMT5, but the grinding in this game is getting more hectic. So, it's kind of hard to get back to that, too, and do this at the same time. So, we'll see what happens. I'm playing a lot of video games right now. A lot of video games. But we'll see what happens. Anyway, you guys have a good night, a good weekend. I hope you guys' weekend was good since it is Sunday for me. And I will see you guys in the next video. I'm out. Peace.